right, let's roll.
Company!
They cover these stacks up in the winter. Atonement is the final step before fully accepting the word of the Father into your heart.
Did you get him?
Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts.
Please tell me you have him.
Now the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin, and thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts.
Did you get him?
You will all say yes.
Give me the samples. Well done. Oh, Anne will be thrilled. Speaking of thrilled, it's done. The dynamic laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin. Don't get me wrong, this has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this, at saving the world from impending doom.
There's these amazing chilies from out of state. Can't wait to get my hands on some after this is done.
Here comes the fight! with my invention failing earlier was a statistical anomaly. I almost never kill
it's
anyone
time.
With my experiments.
It isn't it, Anne?
Maine,
just
sure.
Like you
said.
I wish I could take you with me.
Assuredly, but kill rarely.
Are you ready? I was, until I had to repair the generators. Because of you, Anne and I are going to save the galaxy. I know what you're thinking. I, too, wish that you could come along. Hit that button on the generator and send me off!